Okay, let's pretend there are two granola bars divided equally among eight people. What part of the granola bar will each person